Newcastle dog. An Australian Shepherd dog. Bearded Collie. Belgian Shepherd Rome Dale. Belgian Shepherd Lake Nord. Belgian Shepherd Malinois. Belgian Shepherd Turview Erin. The Border Collie. The Briard. The Rough Collie. The Smooth Collie. The Estrella Mountain Dog. The Finnish Lapland. The German Shepherd Dog. The Hungarian Kubas. The Hungarian Poodle. The Commodore. Norwegian Blue Hunt. Old English Sheepdog. Polish Lowland Sheepdog. Pyrenean Mountain Dog. Pyrenean Sheepdog. Samoyed.
There's a close association with dogs. Not only have they been used to herd sheep, and cattle of course, but other animals. And these dogs are also used to guard their owners' livestock from predators. It was first mentioned as a breed in the 1600s. The Kuvash is an independent, powerful dog, used for the protection of flocks of livestock in Hungary by nomadic herdsmen. It's also been adapted to become a guard dog for people and property. That's the best of breed Hungarian Kuvash, exhibit number 21297. Now on the table we have the Hungarian Puli. Mr. I.H. Crowther was the breed judge. There was a breed entry of 49 made by 44 exhibits. Mr. Crowther selected this bitch for best of breed, exhibit number 21298. Truly was probably brought to Hungary by the Magyars. There is no mistaking the Hungarian Truly, although to the casual observer, I get confused as to which way the dog is heading. Most notable feature of the breed is his corded coat, so important to keep him warm and dry from the intense weather, while he carries out his duties as a herder for the flocks of sheep in his native Hungary. Hungarian Truly, exhibit number 21298. Best of breeds here in the Pastor Group Cups 2009 and the Eureka Red Cup.